The Truth About Kim Cipriano. Kim Edward Yusung Cipriano, born June 11, 1987, is a Filipino singer, composer, actor, music video director, and musician. He is well known as the current vocalist of pop rock band Kalalili. He launched his own record label, OC Records, 2018. Early in personal life, Kim Edward Yusung Cipriano was born in Pasig, and has two younger brothers, Kino and Kino. He finished his high school education at Lord's School of Mandaluyong. Cipriano attended the Conservatory of Music at the University of Santo Tomas and read Business Administration at the Entrepreneurs School of Asia, ESA. In September 2015, Cipriano joined as a celebrity player of Your Face Sounds Familiar Too. In October 2015, Cipriano confirmed his relationship with actress Chyna Ortaleza on Tonight with Boy Abunda. 2 months later, on New Year's Eve, the couple announced their marriage. The couple are expecting their first child, a daughter. On March 17, 2016, his father, Edgy Cipriano, died due to cardiac arrest. Career: he was part of ABS-CBN's noontime show Magandang Tanggali Bayan and won opposite Trixie Cacho on the Love Idol segment. In 2010, Cipriano began his acting career via the TV5 series BFGF with Alex Gonzaga, followed by a sitcom titled Happy Together. In 2011, Cipriano expanded his acting career by starring in his first movie together with Eugene Domingo titled Ang Babae Sa Septic Tank, where he played Rainier, a director. He also made several guest appearances in late morning series, Showtime, aired over at the ABS-CBN network. It is there that he met his close friend, Vice Ganda. The two later tapped the Unkabogable Prey by Benjamin, which became the highest-grossing Filipino film of all time. In the same year, he appeared in his first independent film titled San Lazaro. He starred in his own television drama that aired on TV5 titled, P.S. I Love You with Gonzaga. In 2012, Cipriano starred in a film titled The Reunion, to be released by Star Cinema, together with In Kong D, Enrique Gil and Shaun Lim, with Bangs Garcia as his leading lady. He used to be a freelancer in entertainment, appearing in projects of, but without any formal association with, the three largest television networks when he first entered the showbiz. Currently, he is a talent of ABS-CBN. In 2013, Cipriano won the 1 million peso briefcase in Capamilya Deal or No Deal together with In Kong D. On June 5, it was announced that he will take part on the second Philippine Popular Music Festival together with Ben and I Clegg as the interpreters for the song called Space, written by Rafi Calicton. In 2015, Cipriano teamed up with Nadine Luster to interpret Mark Viller's Sarai Bang Mundo, an entry to the 4th Philippine Popular Music Festival held at Morauco Theater on July 25, 2015. Discography: with Kalalili, Destination XYZ, 2006, Fisheye, 2008, Kalalili, 2009, Flower Power, 2012, Greetings from Kalalili, 2015, with BBS, Big Band Syndicate, CTRL Plus Alt Plus Dell Restart, 2011, Awards and Nominations, Year, 2012, 35th Gawad Yurian Awards Best Actor, Panikay Mahasayalap Pangunahing Actor, Ang Babae Sa Septic Tank Nominated, 2016 42nd Metro Manila Film Festival Best Actor, Ang Babae Sa Septic Tank 2, Forever Is Not Enough Nominated.